The suspense. Trident. Captain Cole's gun. Where are your boobs? Where the fuck are your boobs at, bitch? Boy, we done had enough eye lasers in the first fucking game. Now we got more to deal with. That's fucking great. I don't like this armor shit. I don't like this shit at all. What the fuck? This is fucking Digimon? Is that what this is now? Injustice 2, Digital Monsters Unite. Everybody levels up after every battle. This shit looks fucking stupid. Oh wow, mom, that was cool. Can you pre-order this game for me? No, that looked like fucking shit. Get that fucking fake hype out of here. That shit was garbage. I don't know, for early reveal, I feel like that shit was extremely fucking lackluster. I'm not hype at all. That was anti-hype for me, to be honest with you. The fact that they're doing this whole level up system, it just takes me back to Street Fighter Cross Tekken when they were doing the things with the gems and how polluted that made the tournament scene, because everybody's picking different gems, doing stupid shit with that. Like, how are you supposed to adapt to a matchup if every character literally has different properties to their moves? Like, that sounds fucking crazy to me. So, thumbs down on that. It seems like an ambitious idea, but not really a good idea for a fighting game like this. Maybe a fucking, like, RPG? It seems like that's what they're going for, like an RPG where you get to level up your characters as they progress through the fights, but that just sounds crazy to me. Like, the characters themselves still look fucking bad. Like, it's a problem when, out of all the casts we've seen so far, the best looking one is the fucking gorilla. Like, Supergirl has, like, an elongated ribcage for boobs, and her face looks like fucking Chucky. I don't know. I did pre-order this game just off of the initial like reveal before I saw any of the gameplay. But now that I see the gameplay, I'm gonna have to do something else, cause this shit, it's got me anti. It just killed all the hype this game could have possibly had for me. So, Injustice 2, I'm gonna pass. Let me know what you think of the game. Maybe I'm being too harsh, judging things too early. But from the looks of it, it's probably going to be a downhill slide from here.